Good morning, children. Today we are going to read English Reader again, and today's lesson is The Canary. Let's read the lesson first. Sumu's father had given him a wonderful gift on his birthday, a little yellow canary. Sumu named her Molly. Molly sang softly and sweetly. At first, Sumu looked after the bird. Each day he cleaned her cage, gave her seeds and fresh water. At tea time, he gave her a lump of sugar. Molly was very happy in her cage. Molly's friends were very jealous of her. Sumu's friends would come to see Molly every day. She would sing sweet songs for them. After some weeks, Sumu lost interest in Molly. Now, it was no longer fun to look after her. One day he did not clean the cage, another day he did not feed her, and then worst of all, he forgot to give her water. Molly was very unhappy. Sumu loved her no longer and she could not sing because she was so thirsty. She went to her water dish, hoping there might be just a drop of water, but there wasn't any. Tweet tweet called Molly loudly, but Sumu was busy playing with his new toy gun and took no notice of the little bird. She cried and her friends felt very sorry for her. Tears ran down her face. Oh, I am in this cage and I can't get out to find food and water for myself, she said. Chirpy the sparrow was sad too and said, we wish we could help you. The little canary drooped her little yellow head and prayed to God. Early next morning, Sumu's mother came to wake him. She was surprised when she did not hear the sweet voice of the canary. She peered into the cage. Molly was lying there half dead. Sumu's mother took her out of the cage carefully and stroked her yellow feathers. She fed the little bird with fresh seeds and water. She was very angry with her son. Sumu, what a dreadful thing! If you can't look after this poor creature, you have no right to keep it. I'm so ashamed of you, said the mother. Sumu burst into tears and felt sorry. Thereafter, he looked after Molly, the little canary, very well. What happened, children, in this lesson? There was a boy, Sumu, and it was his birthday. His father gave him a wonderful gift, a little canary. Sumu named her Molly. Initially, he looked after the bird very well. He gave her everything, seeds, fresh water. Even at tea time, he gave her a lump of sugar also. Molly was also very happy in her cage. Even Molly's friends were very jealous of her. But after that, what happened? Sumu got a new toy gun and lost interest in Molly. He was busy with his toy gun. He did not feed her and worst of all, he forgot to give her water. One day, Somu's mother came to wake him. Then she got surprised when she did not hear the sweet voice of the canary. She scolded Sumu for his carelessness. And then Sumu burst into tears and felt sorry. Thereafter, he looked after Molly forever, the little canary, very well. Okay, children, hope you understood this story. Thank you.